Hello students, good morning. Okay, and now three chapters completed in English subject. So today we are going to start the new chapter 4. What is the name of the chapter? The Free Man. Okay, so English medium standard 4 subject English. Okay, so let's start here. What is the name of the poem? The Free Man. You know the word free. Free means no work. What is the meaning of free? No work. So here, person, free man means a person who has no works. Okay. So it's called free man. Free means no one. Okay, so let's start here. This poem is divided in three stanza. This poem is divided into three stanza. Every stanza is important. Okay, so and in each line, the poet describes about the free man. Okay, the free man. The free man have penny to spend, but thanks to nobody. And also the free man will borrow money from someone. And also the free man will borrow from nobody. Also this poem is about the free man. The free man. What the free man? Okay, so let's start about the poem. This is very beautiful poem, easy poem. Okay, and also this poem is written by Robert Burns. What is the name of the poet? Robert Burns. What is the spelling of Robert Burns? R-O-B-E-R-T. What is the spelling of Robert Burns? R-O-B-E-R-T. And Burns. B-U-R-N-S. Robert Burns. Okay. So, let's start. First, I sing the poem, then after I explain the poem to you. So all of you, before start the video, all of you must be open your textbooks, chapter number 4. Okay, poem number 4, The Free Man. Must be open it and carefully listen to me. I sing the poem. And then after I also explain the poem, so carefully listen also what I say to you, what I explain to you. Then after you understand the poem. Okay, so let's start. I have a penny to spend, then thanks to nobody. I have nothing to lend, I will borrow from nobody. I am nobody's lord, I will be slave to nobody. I have a good broad sword, I will take blows from nobody. I will be merry and free, I will be sad for nobody. Nobody cares for me, I care for nobody. Once again I repeat, here pay attention here of you. I have a penny to spend, then thanks to nobody. I have nothing to lend, I will borrow from nobody. I am nobody's lord, I will be slave to nobody. I have a good broad sword, I will take blows from nobody. This is very beautiful poem. And what is the name of the poet? First I tell you, what is the name of the poet?
Robert Barnes.
Okay. So let's start. First line, I have a penny. Okay. Have is saying the future tense. And penny. What is the meaning of penny? Penny means a small British coin. Okay. Here in India, rupee is a coin. Okay. In India, what is the Indian coins? Rupee. Okay. 1 rupee, 2 rupee, 5 rupee. Okay. So rupee, it is a Indian coins. And penny. Here a new word, penny. Penny is British coin. Understand it, all of you? So Indian coin rupees, like penny is small British coin. Okay, British coin, small British coin. It's called penny. Okay, and also penny is called unit of money. Okay, penny is called unit of money. So here. I means who? The free man. I means who? The free man. The free man have a small British coin and unit of money to spend other. Okay. What first line? I have a penny to spend. It means I means the free man. Who is the free man? The free man have a money. A small British coin. It's called penny. To spend to other. But what happened? But then thanks to nobody. Spend it. But no one can thanks to them. Okay. So here I have a penny to spend. Then thanks to nobody. Okay, the free man have a small British coin to spend other people, but the free man want no one can thanks to him. Okay, then again third line, I have nothing to lend. In his land nothing. Okay, in the land of free man. Okay, it means in the land of free man, nothing to give to other. But I am nobody's lord. Lord means God. Okay, lord means God. The similar word of lord is G-O-D, God. Okay, so here the free man describes first line, I have penny to spend. The free man have a money to spend other people, but the free man wants to nobody thanks to him. And third line, in the land of free man nothing, but I will borrow from nobody. Borrow means what is the meaning? Borrow, take money from someone on condition. Okay, which condition? You will return it to them later. What you take from someone, you these things return in a particular time. Okay, it's called condition. Okay, so here is borrow. I will borrow from nobody. The free man will. Nothing to take from other people. Okay. So here fifth second stanza first line. I am nobody's lord. It means the free man has nobody's lord. Lord means God. Lord means God. I will be slave to nobody. Okay, here new word slave. What is the spelling? S L A B E. What is the spelling? S F A B E. Slave. I will be slave robot. So what is the meaning of slave? Slave means a person. A person who is owned by another person. A person who is owned by another person and is forced to work for the owner. Forced to work for the owner. It's called slave. Understand all of you? So here in second sentence, first line, the three men say that I am nobody's lord and I will be slave to nobody. I have a good broad sword. Okay. I have a good broad sword. I will be take blows from nobody. Take blows. Here also a new word for you. Take blows. So take blows means be hurt. Okay. Hurt. So I will be hurt from nobody. Okay, so here first and second stanza is complete. Now start third stanza. Here first stanza, I will be merry and free. Merry and free means happy and cheerful. Here in third stanza, the woman is happy. And I will be sad for nobody. And okay, sad for nobody. Sad means nervous. Nobody cares for me. It means no one can care to the free man. And the free man nothing to care to other people. Here nobody cares for me. Me means here free man. Nobody cares for free man. And I care for nobody. I means free man. Free man cares for nobody. Okay, so this is very beautiful poem. Okay, I hope all of you understand. Once again I explain. I have a penny to spend. It means the free man have a small British coin to spend the other. But the free man wants to. Nobody thanks to him. Then after in the free man's land, nothing to give other people. But the free man nothing to borrow from nobody. I am the free man nobody's lord. But it the free man will be slave to nobody. Here I explain the meaning of slave. What is the meaning of slave? Slave means a person who is owned by another person and is forced to work for the owner. It's called slave. So the free man will be slave to nobody. I have a good broad sword. Who is the free man? The free man have a good broad sword and will take blows from nobody. I will be merry and free. So here also I describe the word of merry and free. Merry and free meaning. What is the meaning of merry and free? Happy and cheerful. And also, I will be safe for nobody. I means here, all I hear the free man. I means free man. Nobody cares for me. Nobody cares for the free man. And the free man cares for nobody. This poem is written by Robert Burns. Now, we are going to a glossary. Okay, so all of you pay attention. Okay, here glossary. First word. This word I explain in the poem. Once again, I explain in the glossary. Same word. What is the spelling of penny? P E double N Y. What is the spelling of penny? P E double N Y. Penny means a small British coin and unit of money. A small British coin and unit of money. It's called penny. Then lend. Give money to someone on condition that they will pay it back after some time. Okay, once again, lend means give money to someone on condition that they will pay it back after some time. Borrow means take money from someone on condition that you will return it on to them later. Okay, borrow means take money from someone on condition that you will return it to them later. Borrow, what is the spelling of borrow? B-O-R-R-O-W. Okay. Now next, Lord. Lord means God and second word, master. Okay. Lord means God and master. So L-O-R-D. Lord means master. What is the spelling of master? M-A-S-T-E-R. Next word is slave. Okay. S-L-A-V-E. Slave. This clause is also explained in the poem. Okay. Once again. Slave means a person who is owned by another person and is forced to work for the owner. Okay. Slave is a person who is owned by another person and is forced to work for the owner. Next, take blows. Take blows. It means be hard. What is this spelling? T-A-K-E. Take. B-L-O-W-S. Blows. Take blows. And B-E-B. B is here. B is work. And hurt. H-U-R-D. B hurt. Marry and free. M-E-R-R-Y. Marry and free. It means happy and cheerful. Marry and free is phrases. Okay? Phrases here. Marry and free. It is a meaning of this word, happy and cheerful. So, all of you, I hope understand the poem. Okay? Thank you.